tempted to put music on, but there's a lot of lightning. I haven't heard any thunder, but you know, I'm at the game where there's a lot of people cheering and such. I guess I should probably turn this on. That was not Wendy's leaf. Let's go, let's go, let's go. He's gonna be going faster than that. But me saving it for the lightning is so the camera can catch it. I don't care if I hear the thunder. I'm not gonna stop if I really know which side. Why is that closed? Although I should probably be particularly careful because of the road closure going down this hill. Alright, so it's not closed anymore. Still it's dark. I could hit a hole. And there's some lightning that you guys can see. But there's still no thunder, so that's kind of weird. I guess it's just heat lightning. Lots of bucks. Maybe I can't hear it because of the sounds of the bike. I'm not really sure. So the days are getting a little shorter, but I think some of the light situation is because of clowns. Coming that way, it's not. Might be the other way. I wonder if this is a slow and steady wins the race situation. Follow me. Whew. Not there yet. All the way, Doug, all the way. Come on. Spent all my energy on that. No accomplishments the rest of the way. Whew. That's nice, actually. Many bugs. Well, maybe without people and cars to dodge, maybe I will get some accomplishments. Thank you. I've never been on the road at this portion of the ride. Not nearly as well lit. Good prep sleep wise for tomorrow. Car is driving with no lights for some reason. And still no lights. Not a stop sign. Dickhead. That motherfucker comes over here and thinks.